This is a funeral for Confederate flags. While part of the purpose was to destroy a symbol many see as hateful, the ceremony was more than that. The artist behind the burning at a Detroit art museum said he wanted to fight back against political ideals associated with the Confederate flag.
If you're an artist and you're not talking about what's happening, then you're not really doing what your call is.
This burning comes at a time when several communities in the U.S. are asking whether Confederate flags or statues should stay in their cities. Some view items from the Confederacy as an important part of history and disagree with removing them. Others say the statues and flags represent racism and hate. What role do you think art plays in societal conversations? Let us know.
Now, I invite you all to deposit your Confederate flag here.